Hey everyone, this is Zach with Safety Gear Pro. Today we're going to be talking about the best prescription basketball goggles. So now when you're playing basketball, you need peripheral vision. So that means you need a wide area of the court. So you need to know who's to your right, you need to know who's to your left, you know who's behind you, who's in front of you, everywhere so you can pass the ball, or the rock as some people say. So if your vision's impaired, then you need some help. So there's been some pro basketball players, like the one that comes to my mind is Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. He was the one that brought Rec Specs to its peak. A lot of people have seen him wear them, and then a lot of people said, I can get prescription glasses and I don't have to wear contacts when I play, because I know you get the problem of sometimes the contacts falling out if you hit the ground or something like that. And then there's just also eye safety. So like, let's say you're not looking and someone throws the basketball at you and you get hit in the head. Guess what? You get a black eye. With these glasses, you won't get that black eye. Well, you just gotta be paying attention, but things happen. So let's just get into the frames. I'm gonna show you some of the frames that have some unique features that can help you and your player. Some ones that are just perfect for all around basketball and just all around sports in general. So again, we're looking for glasses that can give us peripheral vision. So that means the lenses are a little bit extended to the sides. So then that way the frame doesn't cut off here, it cuts off here instead. So you can still see the outside here. So in case you need to pass the ball or catch the ball or something like that. So let's go into one frame that I think has a bunch of unique features. This is the Liberty Sport Challenger. Now again, you get that peripheral vision. So again, I could see everything from here. The temple or the frame is not blocking anything off for me. And then with this comes these nose pads and this nose piece. So, and then this like temple pieces. So what the nose pad does is it protects you here and it gives you comfort. And then with the temple pieces, there's these little cushions, so it's protecting the temple, so that if you fall down or if you get a ball hit to you or something like that, these little cushion pads will protect your temple, which is huge, because then that's where a lot of concussions can come from. Next up, we have the Liberty Sports Sport Shift XL. So again, it comes with this little temple cushion pad here, so it protects your nose here. So in case you get hit in the face here, you're still got that little cushion pad for your nose, which I think is something that's really handy. Next up, we got the Morpheus 3. Now, the Morpheus 3 is one of the most popular in the Morpheus family, just because it's a high-ranking glass, and there's a lot of different sizes you can get. So it goes Morpheus, Morpheus 2, Morpheus 3. Again, this is one of the bigger ones and most popular. Again, just due to their temples. So the temples here, you get the strap here, but you get that comfort from the temple here. So you get that temple cushion again. It's not as big as the Challenger, but there's still some padding there. Next up, we have the Rec Spec Slam. Now the Rec Spec Slam, it's got this cool kind of cushion pad here where it's vented and it promotes airflow, meaning that these glasses will not fog up on you due to the fact that it's close to your face, but you can still have airflow through it. Now again, these glasses are a little bit different. They do have temples. You can take the temples on and off, but it does come with this adjustable strap, so you can still strap it from temple to temple, like I'll show you here. So I can still strap it on just like this. Boom. And then now I have this strap, so if I'm running around or anything like that, or chasing after a ball, the glasses will not fall off of me. So again, all these glasses can be seen here from basketball glasses. I'll link that down below. And these are just some of the top-notch goggles for basketball players. I mean, again, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar wore Rec Specs, so again, why aren't you wearing Rec Specs? It's kind of my mentality. So again, if you want to learn more about these, I'll link them all down below. I'll link a blog about basketball goggles as well. And if you want more information about Safety Gear Pro, go ahead and visit our website at safetygearpro.com or send us an email at sales@safetygearpro.com.